can't perform until new group doesn't get to send back to not to debug in. And they just embrace it and they just get on with it. And they really enjoyed it, haven't you guys?
Yeah.
Be more convincing, I know it's early on a Friday. You've enjoyed it, haven't you?
Yeah!
Excellent! So what we've got this morning, as you all hear, and we are talking about something really important, as well as our celebration of coding, we've got some of our digital leaders who are just going to make a little bit more familiar with what we do for online safety. And they've prepared what they'd like to say, what they'd like to share with you. And it's also a result of those questionnaires in parents' evening that you handed in. If you would like to take any further information, there's lots of guides there for you. Things like if you are concerned about things like YouTube or WhatsApp or things your children have access to, there's lots of guides there for you. One of the things on our survey is that PEGI ratings, people would like some more information. So there's plenty of information there for PEGI ratings and also how to set up online safety controls on your devices at home. That's enough from me. Now you get to listen to these wonderful children. Who's going to start off for me? Go on then, Ruby, take it away.
Boys out there, and today we will be talking to you about online safety.
Online safety is about educating people online.
It also is about learning to understand by using new technologies and positive things.
It's less about the games and apps, more about the education.
To help your child understand what sort of behaviours we have to use in school and home online.
To keep them safe, it should be like teaching them to ride a bicycle or swim.
Keeping them safe should be like a lifestyle.
The earlier they learn it, the better.
It will be difficult to teach them to drive or read if you don't know yourself.
The same will apply to online safety.
You can empower your kids to keep themselves safe if you're unaware of the dangers.
Over 30% of the children don't have privacy.
Only 15% of children take action on internet safety.
What do we do at school?
After the online safety project,
we are doing safety to be safe online safety.
What's the difficulty education?
Assemblies and online safety day, online safety committee, daily teaching constant raising awareness.
Check or ask foundation things. Be smart in each stage too. Use digital technology safely modeling books.
Teaching how to use internet for research. Games, entertaining.